Welcome to the Emergent Reality Network.
Please stand by for a public service announcement. Please be advised that you have been advised. Tomorrow has been cancelled due to the lack of interest. Thank you for your participation and humanity. The revolution will not be televised. This has been a recording.
Connection established. Begin protocol. 3, 2, 1.
Greetings, fellow citizens of the Supersedents. We are here to take a moment to share with you the Occupy Earth Proclamation, and I quote,
"We are one people. We share it. We have one common dream. We want to live in peace. We choose to protect and heal the Earth. We choose to create a better world for all. We will do our best to make that dream come true. We will change what needs to be changed. We will learn to love, to share, and to forgive. We are one people. We want to live, and we will."
End quote. We offer this as a pledge, as a personal commitment. We so declare.
We are aware that human activities are seriously endangering the fragile ecosystems of our planet. We are aware of the widening gap between the haves and the have-nots. We are aware of the need to redirect our energies to protect and restore the global web of life. We choose to begin right now to rethink our ways and values, and change what needs to be changed in ourselves and of those around us.
We so declare.
We want the year 2012 to be a symbol for a new beginning, a turning point in the local and global efforts now underway to create a better world based on equality, justice, and a sustainable planet. A world in which peace on Earth prevails.
We so declare.
We want the year 2012 to be the year of understanding that we are all individually responsible for the kind of future we will create for our children and for countless generations to come. We will participate in initiatives, locally and globally, to transform our world and protect this jewel of life we call Earth. We agree with this Occupy Earth proclamation and personally commit ourselves to do all that we can to spread it throughout the world and help make the universally shared dream of peace, love, and harmony on Earth come true.
Of this, we so declare. This proclamation was first established by the Earth Rainbow Network in 1999. Please Google for more details. If the crimes of this government remain unclear to you, then we would suggest you allow the 5th of November to pass unmarked. But if you see what we see, if you feel as we feel, and if you would seek as we seek, then we ask you to stand beside us 1 year from tonight, outside the gates of government, and together we shall give them a 5th of November that shall never, ever be forgot. We all have a choice: to be part of the problem or part of the solution. That choice is yours. To this end, we offer this pledge.
I pledge allegiance to dismantle the United States of the corporations, and to the profits for which they stand, one nation, in dispute, and tyranny and torture, on all.
Of this, we so declare. The time has come to wage peace.
We are not afraid. We are not alone. We are everywhere. We are the future. We are the 99%. We are anonymous. We are legion. We will not forgive. We will not forget. Expect us.
End protocol. Connection terminated.